Good morning, Eddie. Gordon here with a camp and shave at Loch Earnhead. I don't know how much you can see, but I'll give you a view after we've done the shave.
Just a little hello.
Today I'm using Matty Lindholm's on scented shaving soap and Boca Barberette. This is a bit thingy getting swarmed by midges, but hey ho, we'll crack on.
We're also going fishing and stuff, but
hope everybody's well today.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
There's a boy. Cameron and I went to Loch Earnhead for camping and fishing. Not caught anything yet. And spinning, fly, putting it maggot. Now I'll probably end up cutting myself here, but never mind. Right, rock on.
Rock on. The beautiful lake over there.
It's a lock. It's a
beautiful
lock.
Beautiful lock.
Sting myself.
Yeah. A good trip yesterday. We had a good trip. We had a good trip on our way here. And it's good because I like it. Okay, now this is a good.
My mirror isn't doing me much favours here either. But we shall. God, I'm getting that in there.
I'm getting bit by Midgey's red raw. Okay. Gord in Cameron over that.
Well, you can see the beautiful scenery in the background, but I will give you a tour after the shave. This mirror's really awful. I'm gonna maybe turn it and see if it do me better that way. No, at least I can see myself properly now.
I'm not going to football today, but
nope.
Far away from football anyways. Don't need to go to there. And also,
it's about 7-8 minutes past 8.
Okay.
On Tuesday morning. Wait, watch out, Cameron.
Me and Dad.
God, this is.
We'll give you a tour after the shave. Me and Dad will give you a tour after the shave.
damages. You'd be as well keeping your top back on, son.
Midges follow me everywhere. Midges follow me everywhere. Midges follow us everywhere, don't they?
Okay. There we are. I hope you're seeing me.
I fell asleep, I'll be doomed, won't I?
What?
I fell asleep, I'll be doomed. A two fishermen.
Yep. Two fishermen. There's the boy. Oh God. This is difficult. My heel. Now, last pass. And I've probably missed rakes, but hey ho. Just went through my sequences the best as I can.
Dad, it looks like you have to use the same soap tomorrow. Dad, it looks like you'll have.
We'll see what happens, son.
Okay.
Oh, bloody hell, I'm getting bitten. Yeah.
Okay. That's it. See you in the tour after the show. Folks. Bye, folks. Going to the tank.
I'm getting bitten the hell here. God. probably need to go for a quick half bath. I swear to God, I'm swarmed with midges. Sorry, a bit longer than usual, but I think that'll do me. Close the blade up. Quick. There we go. Help for post shave. Successful, and hopefully I haven't cut myself because I can't really see much with my glasses. Oh yes, that even feels good. Yes. Oh, right, I'll let you folks have a look around. Just wait a second, I just want to do up my weed up. That must have bleached phone round about your ankles. There we are. Oh, help my bob. Sorry for the kerfuffle. As you can see, folks, walking ahead, that's towards St. Fillan's down there. And this is the south side of the lock, the road that goes all the way around. That's an offside the lock over there. Folk camped at the other side. Caravan site down there, and also a fishery down there. And we're just up here. Oh, I feel good after this shave. It's made me feel a lot better. And that's Lockhart, Earnhead away in the distance up ahead. Some beautiful Scottish countryside. Yes, son. And there's the tent, my son inside it, young Cameron. Give everybody a wave. And there's a boy. Don't know if they'll see you, but hopefully you can see an old Crofton Hill there. and going in the water with my waders on. Maybe help you see a bit more. As long as I didn't drop my phone. Yeah, that's up to Loch Earn Head, takes to the road to Crinlarich and to the Trossachs and National Park. And the road will take you to Glasgow and Stirling as well. Aberfoyle. Beautiful up here. Haven't had any luck with the fishing yet, but hopefully. Right folks, hope you all have a great day. Matty's shaving soap worked great. My face is feeling loved. Hopefully I can catch something today. Cheers folks, Gordon out.